Hi, I want to teach you the 28 key events of the Old Testament flyby. First, we have creation, fall, flood, nations, Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, Joseph, captivity, freedom, a man named Moses, law, wandering, Joshua conquers, judges, cycles, Samuel, kings, Saul, no heart, David, whole heart, Solomon's half heart, splits the kingdom, Israel, north, no good, Judah, south, some good, prophets preach and predict, Israel, north, slam, no more, Judah, south, slam, some more, return, silent.